bitch, I ain't been on here in like 3 weeks. Redo. What is going, y'all? It's our girl Cash back with another YouTube video. I'm at the bank, that's why I keep looking. And I'm not, you know, where I'm familiar. We in Camp Creek, y'all. I don't know shit over in Camp Creek. I do not be over here. Get the fuck out. For real, for real. Today is July 1st. It's the first of the month. It's the first of the month. I brushed my teeth and count up. It's July 1st. It is 1:52 in the PM. Yeah, I'm with Lynn right now. Been with her since like an hour now, almost 2 hours, an hour. I'm getting hungry now. I do low-key want a smoothie. I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, we just cops and she inside the bank depositing her money in. We just gonna smoke, roll up. We got some good gas. I'ma definitely record a video for you guys. Also, today I have my birthday photo shoot. My birthday is in 2 days, by the way. If you ain't know, now you do. So remember, my birthday is in 2 days. You know, cancer season, the biggest, the baddest, top tier. I'm a cancer, I'm a water sign, I'm a moon. I'm the moon sign, stop playing with me. Anywho, security man that is standing, he just walked out right here. And he's standing right here now. Kind of weird that you're just staring at me and looking at me, but hey, what do we do in this world? Yeah, I have a photo shoot today at the Chattahoochee National Park, Chattahoochee River National Park or whatever. Photo shoot that's been rescheduled twice now. But everything happens for a reason. Today is gonna be the best day. I look good, I feel good. I'm very, very excited for the shoot. I haven't ate nothing, so I look skinny. I'm skinny right now and I wanna keep it that way. So here I am thinking about fucking food and Smoothie King. I'm skinny right now, I wanna keep it like that. Security man on your left?
Yeah.
Nigga just came out and just stood right there.
Really?
Probably cause the money shirt right there, okay. But yeah, like, why are you right there though?
Money shirt. This the one I sent it to.
Yeah. That was gonna go to Target. Tarjay! Yay. Where do we get in at Target?
I don't know. I just walk around.
Okay. Just walk around. Just do something. Low key, since I found out Starbucks.
What?
Since I found out Starbucks didn't really, it's not really supporting, you know, the massacres that's going around in the different countries. I kind of want Starbucks. Literally, and I was going off at her.
Why are you drinking Starbucks?
I was seeing Starbucks because, like, I'm ashamed, disappointed. It's a hot day.
Find
the
fucking Target.
I'm gonna do the map. Target.
Oh. I think I found it, but I don't know how I'm gonna get through.
You went up. Wait, where the fuck is it again? Yeah, you gotta turn left.
I'm about to do some illegal ass shit, bro. I can't even do it now.
A jeweler spot. Why is it gold?
Alright,
we don't know what to target. Oh my gosh. If you live in Georgia, then you know. And if you don't, do not go.
No, hold. Hey, hey. Oh, hell
no. Yeah, it's hype. We didn't go to Target. Nigga, she didn't even want to go to Target for real. I ain't trying to spend no money yet anyway. Because I do have this freaking photo shoot today, and I do have to Uber to my location. And it's 50 minutes away from my spot, y'all. So, you feel me? And I don't drive. I be Uber everywhere, you feel me? So I'm doing the Uber math right now, and right now it's talking about $41 to go down there, and I'm going around like 8, so I'm hoping it's cheaper. I'm hoping I only gotta spend at most $80 on this Uber ride there and back. 40 piece, you feel me? I'm really, really hoping 60. If we can go between 60 and 70, I would love that. If we can go less, then I would love that, of course, but I just know the real. I have to pay Buddy $100 in cash. I'm giving him cash for the shoot. I gave him $100, I already deposited, and $100, you know, after I get done with the picture. Oh, Lord. Oh, no. We would have been sick as fuck.
Huh?
Would have been sick as fuck.
For Shirley.
My brother is cleaning my room. He just sent me a picture of my shoebox, the shoes that I'm wearing right now. Sambas. He's like, aren't you wearing these right now?
Oh.
I told him to pick up all the stuff on my floor. I'll give you $10.
$10. Yeah, $10 go for a lot.
Like, he's 15. He never works. You'd be straight with $10. I was gonna go for $5, but mom said no, give him 10.
Really? $5 is crazy.
$5 is crazy?
$5 is crazy.
<That's>...
Don't piss me off. Which one should I roll first?
You should roll this if you want. I'm gonna roll the wood. He likes to put fucking the back or whichever.
I
said I got gas to roll. I don't got nothing to roll, y'all.
Should I roll this?
Yeah. I'm gonna try another good time.
This shit do not look like no 3-5, but it probably. Oh yes, fluffy.
I still got papers. You got papers?
Awesome. This enough for a blunt for you?
Mm-hmm.
Or you want me to take some more out?
Just really this one. Dump it out of some.
I did.
No. Yeah, this one?
Okay. See, this one big. And then I took this one off of this. And you keep this small one too.
Excuse me. That's cool. How that strawberry shit, Wooda did not be capping. I think Wooda be over exaggerating. That shit smells like what the fuck it looks like. That shit says strawberry milkshake. It smells like a milkshake. I'm addicted.
I wanted to try the Tres Leches one, bro.
Me too. We're gonna have to get that one. Oh, he got in it. My birthday's the 3rd. You gotta give me a deal or something. Hello. I'm telling that. Ooh, fat.
Cancel.
Cash.
No. Cut that shit out.
Yeah, I just said somebody's name. I was supposed to.
Oh, shit. He did say wash the wood first, huh?
Yeah, wash the wood first. Wash the wood. You want me to roll the spliff or you want me to roll the wood? I'm going to roll the wood.
Roll the wood.
And then we can roll the spliff after. So
yeah.
Next.
When it, like,
pumps.
When the heat calm down, we'll go to the lake.
Got you.
Because, baby, I am wet.
Me too. My armpits.
Like, and I'm down there butt booty ass.
Temperature and the heat the heat temperature thing just popped up on my camera, guys.
Cause it's hot. It's hot as fuck. I'm damn near ready to just go walk in this
morning. Literally, bitch. I was saying a pool. Literally, what? Bro, it's a pool right by pool? My neighborhood. You trying to get to the pool? You really can. What? Not today. Monday, though. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, because you got your shoot later.
Mm-hmm.
At what time? 8?
Yeah, 8:30, 8. Let me see what he said.
What time you need to be back at the house?
8:30. Like 6? Yeah. Because it's it's 50 minutes away. Probably 5. Huh?
Probably 5. Because don't you going
to
shower again?
Yeah, I have to get ready, yeah.
What time is it?
3:01. 3?
Okay, we good. We're chilling.
No, that shit.
It's no better time than now.
Oh Lord, it's hot as hell. Like, hold on. Yeah, it's hot. Which one you get? I gotta try him first. You're getting the slushy. Come to me. What you done to me? Sour?
Not that sour.
Okay, I'm gonna try a cherry. Goddamn it, y'all. I'm trying to record and goddamn.
All right. Yeah, I like you. Which one is it? You got the blue one?
Yeah.
I feel like this pineapple is gonna be a little sour. They got Doritos. And it's liquid. Sir. Sorry, y'all. I'm like rushing.
somehow I fucking opened up the door. Lord, please help me. And I was struggling to open that door.
Mm-hmm. It's the same thing.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm crying. Mm-hmm. She said, yup, yup, yup. Mm-hmm. This good. I did my shit with this.
What you put in there? The blue one?
Blue.
Green apple?
Sour apple.
Cherry. You like sour shit?
I love sour.
Yeah.
Like them sour Skittles.
You like those? Mm. You like Warheads? Just to cut off.
Mm-hmm. It's straight. Lee said it's straight, y'all.
We don't own no copyrights to this music.
And when it made me become,
yeah.
Told mama how it never ever rain. It ain't no G-Ride, if it's pressure, we on feet. She moanin' me, but when we out, she never speak. I fuck that voice,
get out, get out.
Been through a lot of shit, that pain for you. Being on that block, never got
out. I seen that bitch, what was it, a hornet or a bee?
That shit was a hornet.
Damn, y'all can stop that.
The motherfucker that bitch you? That serve you?
Say he never told on that.
What bites did you get on
there? It was a bee.
Fuck a bitch, I'm by my private van. I just broke a nigga jaw, I still got it. Can't do what I do, treat these rappers like my son. Don't claim a savage, but get what I'm with. It made me, he just got, I got
a your mom let you smoke in the house, you are blessed. Okay. Baby, it's lethal out here.
Yo. I have a fucking theory. Buddha, remember them videos that we was doing? We was doing the fucking rolling Skittles in a blunt. We was doing rolling goddamn, like rolling candy in a blunt, rolling food in a blunt to what? Taste flavors, and now we got actual flavored weed because of you, twin. Yeah, they was dead ass crushing that shit and putting it in the blunt. Somebody dead ass crushed up them Skittles, put it in their blunt. Try to smoke it, it's homie, it didn't work.
They gon' hunt it, tell them show the
nah, that's crazy.
They don't say when a guy drink.
Bobby too.
Need you landing on his own, boy. You know you on the outside.
All I seen was that motherfucker come right here. I was like, then I was like, wait, can
she get past this way? She said, get out. Like, it's already out. But I'll get out.
Who the fuck said we'll hang?
You
look at me like that. Bitch, you ain't no fucking smacker.
Bitch. Should work out better for you.
Just be yourself.
Started my own. Used to pill, but now I make the fucking keys. And I'm going on the run before I take a dumb ass plea. Tell the judge I ain't going. I ain't lose all my legs.
Put the face out, where that pack at?
Fucked us up. Why you had to die on it? Why you had to die? You don't know how many nights I had to watch my mama cry.
I don't answer.
I be talking shit, but deep inside, I love her damn mama.
Sometimes you get mad at how shit. I'm telling you, twin. I'm telling you. Wait till you roll that bitch, you're gonna see I wasn't tripping.
Nigga, I rolled the bitch. She rolled the bitch.
Oh, y'all already rolled it?
Yes, sir. That shit smells just, it smells amazing.
Yeah, nah, that shit crazy.
Say what's up to the YouTube.
Chat, fuck going, man.
Yeah. Told Buddha I gotta try the goddamn $50
3-5.
Yeah. I told her, I was like, this 35, he looked at me like I was crazy.
Yeah, I'm already
we smoking that one right now. You still got that bear? Blueberry?
Yeah, hey, I got it for you.
Alright, cool. Alright, I might see you later on tonight. I'ma let you know.
Alright, that's a bit fun.
Alright. This shit is nice.
What? The gas?
Yeah. No head hurt, no
coughing.
Yeah, smooth.
I
Straight to the head. Rapper weed. That's what you just said.
Y'all just be trolling.
Facts though. Yeah, I'm sweating. I'm gonna get back in the gym. I haven't went in like 2 weeks. Girl, why the fuck yesterday? I was holding a tray full of glasses that I just fucking poured. It's like sweet tea and like waters. A new girl bumped into me. The tray did not fall off my hand. Glasses. Tray still in my hand. Glasses on the floor in front of everybody. Oh my gosh, I was cleaning that shit up. I sweeped up the fucking shit. I was cleaning up the fucking, the water. We put the yellow caution signs up. Why the fuck? I walked back, I seen somebody fall. Not an old lady, it was like a white lady, had a mixed son, probably like 30s, 40s. She fell. It was funny as fuck though, because it was so sad. I was so embarrassed, y'all. I was so embarrassed because everybody just see me break that shit. Then clean it up and then the bitch fall. Like, really? Your dumb ass fell. The signs. So I could not go back over there. I was like just embarrassed for her and embarrassed for myself.
She was like, it's over with.
It was over with. So her ass, all I heard was, she said, ow. She was like, ow. And she's like, ow. And she said, ow, the third time. And it was like, she crying out. I was like, no. One leg in front of her, one leg behind her ass.
Damn.
But I felt so bad. But then I had found out she didn't tip my, one of my coworkers. He's a server. A dude, she didn't tip him at all. Damn. I was like, I don't feel that bad no more. That's what you get. The science is right there in front of you. You had chances. Yeah. Everybody kept breaking shit. Shit on the floor. You see your nails? They're still lasting.
Yeah.
How long has it been? Not even 2 weeks, right?
Yeah. I got my toes done again.
It's natural?
Yeah.
Damn, this shit's long.
I know. I had to cut that shit down. I got it done the same way.
You have long nail beds.
My skin is like, I don't have, like, you know how people have skin
that overgrows, like mine? Yes. How the fuck? You don't have that? This bitch. But I used to love my stepmom's feet. Oh my gosh. I like your toes too.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like, I think the only one I got is my thumb. But this shit not too bad.
But like overgrows on top.
But I've been seeing like a lot of people with like the overgrown like skin under. Yeah.
Yeah, I got that from both my big toes on the sides. But I think that also comes from getting your nails, like your toes done. And like, I mean, that clipping, like, I mean, shit you're not supposed to get, yeah.
People, bruh, you, really?
I feel like
they're not supposed to be cutting your, like, your sides. Unless it's an ingrown, well, not even an ingrown. Only
this is supposed to grow, that's what I'm, yeah. Grow over that bitch and then you won't have to keep clipping it. I'm waiting for my shit to grow, restart my toes, my bruised toenails, man. And then my pinky toe, I got one ugly pinky toe for my dad. It's not that ugly. It looked regular, just on the side, grow a little weird. It's like an ingrown. I changed the game for you. This is how I feel. That strawberry shit was him, y'all. Paper King, strawberry milkshake. That rapper weed.
Yeah, I was just weak, no gas. Yeah, watch my vlog.
This my blunt. My camera is amazing right now. To the street, they pay me cash, I'm taking off. I'm looking a little crazy, y'all. It's the hype. I'm sticking to my body. So much Hermes, I can tell you if they figure out. Relationship, I'm paranoid. I see strange cards, you get to reaching for. I'm from where it turns to the plug. You get a decent number, but keep getting popped. People say I'm hot as fuck. I told them I'm just getting started. Went from hanging on the corner, I'm trying to buy my whole
quarters. Money coming in and make you fall out with your closest partners. Everyone come to me with their kitty stories, they know I got it. You die on money, stuff you know I'm fighting. I just bought got my chain.
Red herring, here we go. We're getting high.
It's currently 95 degrees, but it feels like 101. And you're in the car. That's wild. Georgia is crazy. I have a post. Look how she or he walking out. Is that a she? Like, I ain't supposed to do that. Like, you didn't get it in here. It's just so true.
Like, I like the heat.
I can't see. Pistol on me, don't get punched, nigga. My air flag, you better duck, nigga. You listen to the party all night. She going home. Are you a Aquaphor, Carmex, or Vaseline? She grinded. You say you a fun girl. Definitely not Carmex. Aquaphor and Vaseline. You don't do drugs, but it's okay if you take one. No, this ain't no Molly. But if I had to, I would go to the OG Vaseline. But I can't wait to give you some. She wanna be down with me, I wanna be up with her. She ain't no lame hoe, I ain't no fuck nigga. I'd be lying if I said I ain't fuck with her. She hold me down so I put up with her. She wanna be down with me. She ride with me, she grind with me, she wanna be down with me. She ride with me, she grind with me, temperature. It's on there, so I'm gonna put the camera. The gas was A1. 10 out of 10 for me. Smooth. The taste was nice. I love it.